Welcome to the UltFone channel. In today's tutorial, we will talk about how to backup iPhone to external hard drive. You must be thinking, why I should backup my iPhone data to an external hard drive? There are many benefits as you can take it with you anywhere and it will be safe to have all of your important data in an external drive, in case of any mishappening to your computer storage. In this video, we will show you a very easy way to backup your iPhone to your external drive with just few clicks. UltFone iOS Data Manager is a tool which makes your iPhone backup easier than ever. You can export your photos to your PC or Mac with just one click. Let's get started. Download UltFone iOS Data Manager to your PC. You can find the download link in the description. Install and launch it. Connect your iPhone to your computer with a USB cable. Once your device is detected, click Backup and Restore from the top menu. You will see all types of data like contacts, photos, messages, notes and even the app data stored on your iPhone. Select the data you want to backup and click Backup button. UltFone iOS Data Manager and will start backing up your iPhone. This may take some time depending upon the size of your data. After completion, click View Backup Data. You will see all data that has been backed up. Now connect your external drive to your computer. Click on Export to Computer button. Select your external drive as the folder where you want to save your backup data. Export will begin and you can see the backup data on your external drive after completion. Congrats! You have successfully backup your iPhone to your external drive. That's all about how to backup iPhone to external hard drive. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more useful iPhone and iPad tips.